points and 15 rebounds in this series against Utah.
Oh, Deron Williams able to sweep by Andrew Bynum and went to the reverse.
Yeah, when you're a smaller team like the Jazz are, you have to use your quickness.